Okay. This is the second clip. The first clip had over 35 minutes. Assuming the first clip came out, no guarantees. So the technical difficulties back on September 22nd. I'm on the west side again. I'm gonna flip the tape over on the west side. Okay, this is side two. Time is now 4:45 a.m. on this 9:26. This is the west side. I'm gonna switch over to the east side. So I was able to get some sleep before this came, so that's good. I mean, I was in bed and asleep well before 8, and this came well after midnight. So, 4 hours sleep at least. So the radar on the weather channel. Careful what they show on the main set, though. Thank you. kind of static on. I got the radio on, the weather radio on. Static back on. All right, I'm 10 minutes in this recording. Back on the north side. Okay, I'm on the north side again. Thank you. Saw the lightning, hardly heard any lightning static on that radio. Probably a new updraft. Thirteen and a half minutes in recording. Well, the thunder was off to the south and southeast. I put this on the east facing window. So I was moving, I averaged about 40. I heard my weather radio saying some are only moving 30, some are moving 35, some are moving 45. So take the average. I'm going to take a look at the weather channel again. wasn't supposed to be hitting soon.
Medications, the most important item to have during a hurricane is water. Humans can survive for nearly 3 weeks without food, but only 3 days without water. Have 1 to 2 gallons of water per day per person, and a method of purifying water if more is needed. Next, gradually create an emergency supply of non-perishable and easily transportable food. Canned foods, like tuna or those in plastic jars like peanut butter, contain essential fats and proteins. Canned vegetables and fruits contain essential sugars and vitamins. Don't forget snacks like trail mix or candy that you can enjoy between meals of non-perishable food. Non-perishable canned foods lack the nutrients of fresh foods, so keep a supply of multivitamins to maintain a nutritional balance. Also make sure to keep a stock of spices like pepper, sugar, and salt to add flavor to food if bland. Lastly, do not forget to plan for pets, children and infants, or those with dietary needs. All foods should be stored in watertight, transportable containers so that you can bring it with you to a shelter if needed. For more safety and preparedness tips and tools, visit AccuWeather.com/ready.
Another great way to prepare for a hurricane or any big storm is to download the AccuWeather app. It's a free download, and you'll get graphics that are interactive, like this one, Ian's Impacts. It shows you what parts of the country have the greatest threat for risk to lives and property, and for Hurricane Ian, it's going to be the Florida Gulf Coast for sure, from Tampa to Tallahassee. Now, look at this. If you just pay pennies a day more, you could upgrade
to
Premium Plus. Not only are there no ads, you'll
got
also
plenty
get
of that here in the last hour.
Protection with hyper-local alerts that will make you think that AccuWeather is inside your mobile device, giving you the advice right there on how to stay safe. So we recommend Premium Plus.
Are you over 50? Would you like to get
I've been over 50 15 years ago.
Then call now for this.
Okay, I'll take this back upstairs. Yeah, radar doesn't look too impressive now, but it did earlier. All these official T-Storms don't backbuild or do the training, I'll be very happy. Things are hanging around. Thank you. radar show, the rain is actually ending with still some downpours. Change the tape outside my garage. Doesn't do much good if it's pouring rain though. I don't want to miss anything good either up there. I think I can pause it. 25 minutes.